we set up here, how to do, put things on. Alright? And then we want to show where these four bolts are. Can't make the video too long or they'll never send it. So we're going to remove the four bolts with the mandrel resting on the pallet.
Don't worry, I can post it on YouTube, so...
Okay, so what I want, someone just put their hand on that so it doesn't roll towards me. Now you gotta slide it forward towards you. And that's it.